Thoughts? He's not. He's not. Let's go, bro. Spotting, man. That Yami actually did shoot me. I'm turning out though, so it's very unlikely he's gonna do any good damage. Yeah. One's okay. Wish you would add Halsey for that divine game. Yeah, Halsey's very nice. Why is this Yami shooting me? I'm angled cross map, dude. Hello? That's such a weird play. Oh, four bounces, too bad. Ah, missing out on that shot. Richelieu enjoying himself. I think the Cleveland went forward. Unfortunate. It's very low, though. I'm sure our team will get him. Goodness, a sub's about to shotgun arm or their massa. Damn, that's gonna be brutal. Oh no, he got him! Let's go, Massachusetts. Let's go, dude. So sick. I have no choice but to do this turn, unfortunately. Oh, he's leaving. Let's go. He would have had a perfect angle if he'd gone in there. Sir? Fire, insta? Oh, there it is. Let's go, Monty. That's why I play you still. Let's go. Z Malding? He shouldn't be. He's way out of position. If he dies, it's his own fault. Massa dead mid. They do have a sub there though, so we gotta be a little careful of that. I Oh? Oh. Seriously? The weakest armored battleship in the game and I shot her? Alright. Brutal. I'm assuming that's a turnout. He didn't turn out, man. Man's brave. Brave gamer. Is the Minotaur worth a grind? I don't know. It's hard to say, man. I think the problem with Minotaur is the meta, right? Like, it's a tough ship to play into this kind of passive gameplay, right? Like, everyone, like, the last spotted is all, like, 20 kilometers away from me, you know? So, if you're trying to play a Minotaur into that, that's tough. But, still not a bad ship, though. Did I lead that enough? Damn, man. Getting some rough dispersion here when people are broadside. What is he doing? Is he bowing? Why are people painting the map so much? I think Republic's better in randoms than Kremlin, because it actually has range, you know? Damn, that's a good game for Worcester. Nice. Congrats. In ranked? I don't know what I prefer there. I don't really play ranked, my man. Ooh, good superstructure hits. Good kill. Did I lead that right? Could be a good hit. Just too low. Too bad. Oh, we're dead. Feels bad, man. I don't think there's anything I can really do, right? Can Alt F4? Yeah, that might be the play.
Yeah, so like I can't spot him. Even if I do, I can't really do damage to him. Just, I think his torps reload quicker than I can turn around, right?
Aw, oh, too bad. Well, I'll start using heal then. It's fine. Overbends, too bad. Yep. This is pretty good gameplay, man. Rudder in. Rudder flood. Brutal. Brutal. His torps reload faster than I can turn out. Just so sad, man. Can I hit that? Can kind of hit that. He probably. Oh! Let's go. We got a good hit again. Don't have range. Reversing. Come on. Nice. Let's go, Monty. That's the Monty we like to see. Cross maps, winning games. Let's go. Even a blind fire. Let's go for it. I'll have a plane for the next one. Why has this guy stopped pinging me? I'm confused. Got behind the island. Too bad. I need to save my plane. Yeah, I don't quite have a shot on him. What's this sub doing? I don't know, man. Oh, good job, Nakamov. Feels good. Bullpens? Thoughts? We haven't seen any more subtorps or pings, right? It's possible he's been repositioning. Whiffed, too bad. Try and turn back. Let's see how it goes. Wow, not even close to enough lead. Brutal. Nakamov's got him. I wonder if the sub is next to the Otago. Might be. Oh, he turned. Oh, I didn't lead him enough anyway. Too bad. That Albemarle kind of has to come out, doesn't he? Oh, I kind of spliced him. Greedy? Yep. Wait, I don't even have a minimum firing to hit these? Wow, that's lame. Damn. I can't even fire these so close to myself. It's brutal. I have one more shot left, 20 seconds. It's kind of low damage, isn't it? Yeah, whatever. Sixes against a cruiser. Doesn't do much these days if they're angled. With Monty, you really have to catch people broadside. If you don't, you're just gonna bounce, probably. 173 is pretty good there, and we won. Finally. Finally a win. Feels good, man. Feels good. Yeah, we had two good shots this game. Well, kind of three. We had three good shots this game. I'll take it, though. Oh, man. Very close. See, it's people like this. This is why you should turn off in-game chat. It's people like this.